Bunyoro Kitara Anglican Community will be welcoming the 6th overseer of the diocese as the incumbent Bishop Samuel Kahuma Awoli draws closer to his retirement. At the moment, Bishop Kahuma is bidding farewell to different Anglican communities and church-founded institutions. Bishop Samuel Kahuma and his wife Sarah Kahuma today had their last confirmation and a visit at All Saints City Church located in the heart of Hoima City. While quoting Numbers chapter 6 verse 24, the bishop has asked Christians to remain faithful in Christ. May the Lord build your strength in the spirit. May the Lord succeed you in all hardships. May the Lord bless your children. Walk with the Lord and stay in the Lord forever. Kahuma has reiterated his call for a peaceful transition and like what transpired in Luwero Diocese. He has thus thanked the Christian faithful for the love they have shown him during his tenure and farewell. Keep praying to God such that he can choose a person who will lead us. May the Lord have grace on us, such that we do not get disturbances on the 11th August when we will be receiving a new bishop. All Saints Christians, led by the Reverend Jacob Atairoho, the Vicar General, have hailed Bishop Samuel Kahuma for preaching hard work, peace, unity and love during his term of office. They have donated him to Heifers to support him with milk during retirement.
He really enjoyed his time of service. He has served us well. He has really been a uniting factor between us, the priests, and him, and also the Christians. We want to thank God for the ministry that he has done upon our parish and upon our diocese.
Robert Owagonza, who is the head of Laiti Bunyoro Kitara Diocese, has appealed to fellow Christians to welcome the new bishop that will be elected.
The process right now of making sure that we have a new bishop elected. So I want to take this opportunity, one, to thank the bishop, but also to appeal to all the Christians and the people of Bunyoro that let us pick a leaf from the bishop. Let us learn from what he has done, that when time for you to go reaches, you must really go, and let others come on board and serve.
The farewell service has been graced by the Emeritus Bishop of Bunyoro Kitara Diocese, Right Reverend Wilson Nkuna Turumanya, and the Mayor of Hoima City, Brian Kaboyo.
Appreciate the services, the work he has done, the development he has left in the diocese, and all the work God has enabled him to do. I want to appreciate him.
Bishop Kahuma, who was consecrated on 4th December 2016, will be retiring on 11th August this year, while he will clock 65 years of mandatory retirement on 24th August 2024. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwaga Bakatoto for the news.